In this video, we have given that AB is 5, CD is 7, and AD is equal to DP, that is equal to AP, and angle ABC is 90 degree and angle DCB is 90 degree. Then area of ABCD is equal to what? So we have AD is equal to DP, that is equal to AP. Suppose it is equal to A, then AD is A, DP is A, and AP is A. And now in triangle DCP, angle DCP, it is 90 degree. So DC square plus CP square, it will be equal to DP square, and DC is 7 square plus CP square, it is equal to DP is A square. And it is 49 plus CP square is equal to A square, and CP square, it will be equal to A square minus 49. So CP, it will be equal to a square root of A square minus 49. CP is a square root of A square minus 49. And now in triangle ABP, angle ABP, it is 90 degree. So AB square plus BP square, it will be equal to AP square, and AB is 5 square plus BP square, it is equal to AP is A square. So BP square, it is A square minus 5 square, and BP square is equal to A square minus 25. So BP, it will be equal to a square root of A square minus 25. BP is a square root of A square minus 25. And if we draw a perpendicular from A on CD, suppose this point is Q, then in ABCQ, in ABCQ, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree. So this angle will be 90 degree. That means ABCQ, it is rectangle. So AB, it will be equal to CQ, and AQ, it will be equal to BC. So we have DC is 7 and DC is DQ plus CQ, it is 7 and it is DQ plus and CQ will be equal to AB, that is 5. It is equal to 7. So DQ, it will be equal to 2. DQ is 2. And now in triangle AQD, angle AQD, it is 90 degree. So AQ square plus DQ square, it will be equal to AD square, and AQ square plus DQ is 2 square, it is equal to AD is A square, and AQ square plus 4, it is equal to A square. So AQ square, it will be equal to A square minus 4, and AQ, it will be equal to a square root of A square minus 4. AQ is a square root of A square minus 4. And AQ, it is equal to BC, and AQ is a square root of A square minus 4, it is equal to BC is a square root of A square minus 25 plus a square root of A square minus 49. And it is a square root of A square minus 4 minus a square root of A square minus 25. It is equal to a square root of A square minus 49. And if we square it both side, then A minus B a square, it is equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB. So this will be equal to a square root of A square minus 4 a square plus a square root of A square minus 25 a square minus 2 times a square root of A square minus 4 times a square root of A square minus 25. It is equal to a square root of A square minus 49 a square, and it is A square minus 4 plus A square minus 25 minus 2 times, and this will be equal to a square root of A square minus 4 times A square minus 25. It is equal to A square minus 49, and A square will get cancelled. So it is A square and minus 4 minus 25 is minus 29. minus 2 times a square root of a square minus 4 times a square minus 25. It is equal to minus 49. And it is a square and minus 29 plus 49 will be plus 20. It is equal to 2 times a square root of a square minus 4 times a square minus 25. And if we again square it both side, then it is a square plus 20 a square plus 2 times a square times 20. It is equal to 2 a square is 4 times a square minus 4 times a square minus 25. And it is a power 4 plus 400 plus 40 a square. It is equal to 4 times, and a square times a square is a power 4, and a square times minus 25 is minus 25 a square, and minus 4 times a square is minus 4 a square, and minus 4 times minus 25, it is plus 100, and a power 4 plus 400 plus 40 a square, it is equal to 4 times a power 4 will be 4 a power 4, and 4 times minus 29 a square, it will be minus 116 a square, and 4 times 100 will be plus 400, and 400 will get cancelled. So a power 4 plus 40 a square, it is equal to 4a power 4 minus 116 a square, and 4a power 4 minus a power 4 will be 3a power 4, and minus 116 a square minus 40 a square, it will be minus 156 a square. It is equal to 0, and it is a square times 3a square minus 156 is equal to 0. So either a square will be equal to 0, that means a is equal to 0, or 3a square minus 156, it will be equal to 0. So a square, it will be equal to 156 by 3, that is 52. So a will be equal to a square root of 52 and minus a square root of 52. And a, it is length of a side, so a cannot be equal to 0 and a cannot be negative, so a is a square root of 52, and we have A is equal to a square root of 52. So A square, it is 52. And now area of trapezium ABCD, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times sum of parallel sides times height. And it is 1 by 2 times and sum of parallel sides, it is 5 plus 7. It is 5 plus 7 and height, it is a square root of a square minus 4. It is a square root of a square minus 4. And it is 1 by 2 times 12 times a square root, and a square is 52 minus 4, and 2 times 6 is 12, so it is 6 times a square root of 48, and it is 6 times a square root of 48, it is 4 times a square root of 3, so it is 24 times a square root of 3. It is 24 times a square root of 3.